Wrecker. Damn, dude, you were thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotation for 10. 2 hours about up anyway.
I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere on this ship.
By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you.
I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Red.
$100 it was. We want everyone to tighten up for sure.
Hey, Station 6! You got anything?
Negative, we've seen nothing. This land pretty.
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CEO.
Alright, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generators in L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill.
Put a leash on Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turn us into a shelter. We ought to leave the fuck alone. They're the enemy.
Med base just down there.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in here.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on her husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. All the help I can get.
Conscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet? Get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands, damage control central request that any functional personal electronic equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Iris is a great guy. But he always gets us into these situations. I don't know, maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. And again, apparently everyone's right. Ah, what do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back.
What's up, kid? Here you go.
Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pack. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Clock's ticking on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission dismissed. But Captain Sergeant
Wrecker... I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Muster your squad.
Research the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Damn it, squad. Oscar, Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
It's much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to her.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on!
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kovic.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a reef below the Titan on the edge of the tent.
I don't see anyone.
Where the fuck is the crew?
God, she's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it, sir. Where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around. Circle her.
Yeah, look for a hole breach or something. KGB!
I've seen that damage before! Chinese anti-ship missile! Drive through, Wrecker!
Listen up. Titan's not in range of the Shanghai EMP blast. For several hours of report data gathering. Stuff we never saw. That's why we're here.
You better move fast.
Push on! Move up!
Corbin, you got an exit strategy if this thing rolls over?
We'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is he?
That way. Move ahead.
Guys, pull out of a voyage recorder.
Gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing. Whatever instructions Central Command sent after the Valkyrie fried off the grid, it's it.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. Going down into that?
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right?
You dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful count. We ain't you.
More than you think. Now fucking move.
It's not mechanical. Someone's making that sound. He's a fucking asshole. If there are people here, we just can't abandon them. It's not right.
I know, Irish. I know. Engine room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
They're on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
Down here! The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marie. Fuck, it's welded shut.
Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses.
We need them. That's all. You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that.
Oh. Damn it, Irish. Cool down.
Sorry.
Let's go. Move. Move.
Son of a bitch. I'll get him for that. Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here.
This won't be fair that we're tied here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why. They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here.
No, please.
Tell my mom. Tell my mom, help. I can't die like this. I can't.
Let's get this over with. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
You found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Falcon.
I hear voices. On your signal, rep.
All right, let's do this.
What's the fastest way out?
Push straight ahead.
Out of our way, bitches.
Yeah, why don't you flee, assholes?
Take cover.
Holy mother of...
jump ship! We got our exit!
Are you fucking insane? You gotta be fucking kidding me! Shit! Ah!
Garrison, the man and woman.
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. Not sure who's friendly and who's enemy.
Is in trouble.
Breach the door.
The fuck, Pat, come on.
Cal, she can fight.
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
You've been the center of it all.
Cam, make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison. He has to trust her.
Thank you.
Oh. Wrecker! You take the lead! Go! Go! Oh.
Let's go. Come on, let's go! I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison? Looks like you're back in command.
Clear!
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. So I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!